Hi, Grade 9s. We're looking at engineering, graphics and design, activity 5 and 6 of the module 4. And in both these cases, you need to copy the isometric drawing below. It's different shaped blocks with different dimensions. Pay carefully attention to the different dimensions that you see here. And redraw this onto the designated space where there is a starting point A available in each of these two cases. By now you should have an idea of how to be able to manipulate these drawings so that you get to the required shape that is needed.